to turn three, where it all came undone last year on the final lap.
Briscoe's out. He can't get to
Austin Cindric, whose grandfather won the Indy 500 as a car owner. Cindric is going to bring them to the line way up high to block Ryan Blaney. And at the line, Cindric beats Bubba Wallace by half a car length, and they crash going into turn one.